Hello and welcome to Brazil in Automo Blister 2. The track looks very wet. Not a good start for a novice in a championship on a wet day in a car he's never driven before. Oh man! The year is 1988. The car looks great. 1988 car. I thought I'd do some race content, but I don't think this is going to be good. I think I'm going to practice a lot more. It's really good challenge as it goes. I'm enjoying this challenge. I'm now beached. Right, I'm back out on the track, and this time I've not been given slips. So that was a bit of a glitch by AMS2.